Welcome to Unblocking the Blockchain. My name is Jonathan Dunkerley, and today we're going to talk about how to get a .sol or .sol domain name. Once you have a .sol domain name, you're going to be able to link your SOL wallet to your new domain. To register our .sol domain name, we're going to use a website called Bonfida. The website is naming.bonfida.org. So once you're on the site, you're going to need to make sure that you have a Solana wallet. I'm using the Phantom wallet as my Solana wallet. If you do not have a Solana wallet yet, I made a video on how to install the Phantom wallet on both mobile and desktop, and I'll drop a link to those videos in the description of this video. So now that we have our wallet installed in our browser and we are on the website, we're going to click Connect Wallet. And I'm using Phantom, so I'm going to click Phantom. And our wallet is now connected. Now under Start Sol Searching, I'm going to type in the domain that I am searching for. And I'm going to search for Dunkcoin. And dunkcoin.sol is available for 40.334 FIDA. So I'm gonna have to swap a little bit of SOL for FIDA in order to buy this domain. Now we can swap SOL for FIDA directly in the Phantom wallet. Open your Phantom wallet and go to these crossing arrows. Under you pay, make sure you have SOL selected. Under you receive, we're gonna search for FIDA. And here's FIDA associated with Bonfida. And I'm gonna click it here. Now I need 40.334 FIDA. So I'm gonna swap 0.51 Solana for 41.2 FIDA. When I'm ready, I'm gonna click review order. Down below, it's gonna show you your best price, the provider, the price impact, as well as any fee that it's gonna charge you to make this swap. When you're ready, hit review order, review your swap one more time, and hit swap. And now we have 41.2 FIDA in our Solana wallet. And now I'm gonna hit add to cart, and then continue to cart. Now I have dunkcoin.sol in my cart. It's gonna cost me 40.334 FIDA, as well as a small gas fee of 0.008 SOL. When you're ready, hit checkout. The next tab says choose token to pay with. It says available soon, hit continue. Review your order for dunkcoin.sol. When you're ready, hit complete purchase. Your wallet will give you a pop-up to approve the transaction. It's going to show naming.fida.org, as well as how much Solana and FIDA it's going to cost you, as well as a small gas fee. When you are ready, hit approve. And the transaction was completed. And you will now own your new .sol domain name. And if you'd like to see your domains that you have, you can click on your wallet and click on view profile. And that will show you any domain name that is associated with the wallet you have connected. If you got value out of this video, be sure you watch one of these videos next. Be sure to jump into our Discord community at dunkcoin.club, and I'll see you in the next video.